with an old dirt road, 40 acre farm, no highway, no interstate. And I drive an old rusted out Chevrolet. The boys all rubberneck